Boats didn't seem any near. And the last thing I saw was the setting sun. They hadn't let me drown. They had pulled me from the water. They had prevented my last escape. That night, most of the town was on the beach. They built their fires, not for warmth, but as beacons to be seen from the black ocean. They dressed me in an old gown. I was to be offered. And following their prophecy, the moon turned blood red, and the dark stranger returned. He let me go with a story that condemned me, knowing that they wouldn't listen. He was right. I made it back, and they put me free.
He told them of the dark stranger. They assumed he was delirious. When he went into a fit, fighting like a rabid dog, they shot him.
Like
the night the moon turned blood red,
the moon got up.
Horrible,
closer.
Who were no longer
injured,
crashed into farmhouses and gorged themselves.
And
foreign elements.
It was a ship traveled straight to 100 years ago. During the day, they let me out of the
office.
We sit in the sun and wait. We sleep, and we dream, each of us dying slowly in the prison of our mind.
Slowly walking to the light.
Thank you.
is revealed. We have a source of emission.
I gave my message to the wind. I told my story to the sea. No one else is listening to me. The hidden truth clear in my mind. So all alone I will not find. Somehow, somewhere, someone may hear me. But beware of men who became beasts of prey. Many are they. Child without a soul, men without a heart. Their one hungry goal to tear your life apart. Now many are they. Don't try to find out. Stay away. They are without shame.
They say that nightmares are dreams perverted. I've told them here it wasn't a nightmare, but they don't believe me. They nod and make little notes in my file, and they watch me now, waiting for me to scar my breasts, to eat insects maybe, or to lift my dress like some crazy old woman and urinate on the floor. But there's so little time left. You've got to listen. Not far from here, there's a small town on the coast. They used to call it New Bethlehem, but they changed the name to Point Doom. The moon turned blood red. Point Doom doesn't look any different than a thousand other neon stucco towns. And what happened there, what they did to me, what they're doing now. They're coming here. They're waiting at the edge of the city. They're peering around buildings at night. And they're waiting. They're waiting for you. And they'll take you one by one, and no one will hear you scream. No one will hear you scream!
sleep.